Hello.
Hi.
Thank you for joining. Jimmy, please say you wait for me. I'll go up someday, you see, saving all my kisses just for find a love forever true.
Joni was the girl who lived next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say.
Jimmy, please say you wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see, saving all my kisses just for you. Signed a love forever too.
Slowly I read the note once more. Then I went over to the house next door. Her teardrops feel like rain that day, when I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You'll forgive me by and by. You're just 15, I am 44, and Joni, I just can't wait for you. Soon I'll leave our little hometown, get me a job and try to settle down. But these words keep haunting my memory, the words that Joni said to me.
Jimmy, please say you wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you see, saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love.
I packed my clothes and I called a plane. I had to see Joni, I had to explain how my heart was filled with her memory, and asked my Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door, but things weren't like they were before. My teardrops feel like rain that day, when I heard what Joni had to say.
Jimmy, Jimmy, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. It's been 5 years since you've been gone. Jimmy, I married your best friend, John. Thank you guys for joining me.
You're welcome.